Hello everyone. In the continuation of After Effects software tutorials, in this video, I will teach you how to use Title Safe and Action Safe. Title Safe and Action Safe are very important. Some people forget them during the editing process, and a lot of people don't even know about them. By activating Title Action Safe from this section, a number of borders will be created on the image. Each of these borders shows safe areas where our subjects and texts should be placed. Also, these guide borders are not visible in the final rendering. As a video content creator, if you ignore Title Safe and Action Safe, many viewers may not see the text or other content of your video. Different screen sizes worldwide may not be the same, or some may still be using older TVs. So, due to production differences between TVs that occur over time, part of the image is cut off at the edges. To prevent image clipping, these guide borders help us ensure that viewers' displays do not cut off important and critical information. These safe areas are 80% of the screen for Title Safe and 90% for Action Safe. The first border is Action Safe, where all the important information and main topics should be placed inside this area when filming or editing the video. The second border is the Title Safe. The area where the text should be placed in these areas. If your text is below the safe title area, your text may not display on some screens. Also, plus indicates the center point of the image. To remove Title Action Safe, click on the same option again. If you want to ensure that your vital information and texts are displayed on old TVs, use the third and fourth boxes as Safe Title, Safe Action. Well, guys, this is a short and important tutorial that you should remember. Subscribe to see more tutorials. I'll see you next time.